Before we do anything else, bro, we have to. I mean, we have to go and get our Pokemon is just hanging in the cut that I'm never gonna do nothing with any damn way. We need to evolve this damn Dratini. We're gonna get that in real quick. Dratini ought to be fine as is. Damn, that is some bullshit though. Like, I gotta do two more gems, bro. Just two more. I cannot be... Like, if he's level 60 right now, like, I didn't prepare enough any damn way. So I'll kick my own self in the ass for that, but... Still, that was bullshit, man. Glaceon's actually in it, damn, man. Ghost-type gym leader. We're going to the normal one. Two more gym badges. I am not dealing with a disobedient Mewtwo. Because right now, I think I can get Pokemon up to level 45, I believe. Is there any way to look at your gym badges? Gym badges, they ought to tell you, right? Profile, here we go. Badges collected 10. It don't tell you how many actual badges you have, it just tells you overall. Pokemon caught at level 45 or below. Okay, yeah, we gotta get this gym badge, because I'm not finna, excuse me. Treasure hunt going. Yeah, which 104 I have. Right, no, exactly what you're after. Many students take part in the gym circuit, part of the treasure hunt. No easy feat, but making an attempt is a worthwhile experience. That's why I was waiting here to make sure you know your homeroom teacher got your back. Lucky egg. An item held by a Pokemon. It's an egg filled with happiness that earns a holder extra experience points. This should be handy for your treasure hunt. Thank you. that's the case. Right, Jim. Ordering a special secret menu item. A menu item at the Treasure Eatery. A much loved darling. Order correctly and you'll pass. Each challenger has a different clue that will help you discover a secret dish. You'll be given a clue as well. Please find the other challengers. The loser must tell the winner their clue. Your goal is to gather clues and use them to determine the secret dish, then order it. Only the challenger who's able to order correctly will pass the test. How regulars season their dishes. I suggest you start by hearing what a regular at the Treasure Eatery has to say. Treasure Eatery. Man, I wouldn't be there. But do you have a clue about the secret dish? I guess I have to be trying to learn it. Clue I was given for a dark spot surrounded by stairs. This? Is there something faint here? There's fire blast. Fire blast is the name of the place. Okay. too many options here. I don't even see other trainers. Unless they just expected me to go. Well, here's my clue. Listen, the blue bird Pokemon. There's no puzzling over that word. It said all the blue bird Pokemon. Think medium what? A medium dish fire blast. Medium dish, fire blast, dark spots. See, medium dish, fire blast. Fire blast kind of sounds like a grill, so I'm assuming it's one of the grilled omelet. Blue bird. First, fried eggs. Fire blast. I didn't even talk to the people to see what they season their food with. It said grilled, so. Oh, they only let you do it again. Okay, cool. Mm. clues I had was Fire Blast. I don't even think I got all the clues, but we finna figure this out. I'm assuming it's fish. I'm gonna go with a wild card. I'm gonna just say rice balls. Let's see if that's it. Medium serving. Fire blast. I know they said fire blast. We're gonna do lemon. That might be the right one. Oh, it was. Okay, bet. That's Larry. My boss would dock my pay if I spend too much time chit-chatting. Unless it's about over with. Damn, this dude looks stressed. Thank you for doing business with us today. All right, Larry, will be at your service. Eight, so let's not go too hard. Swipe is only good for. I'll probably do that when I go catch the legendaries. The Dunsparce. Let's try with your team. Trissini won't obey. Of course it won't. I'm Gyarados. I should have enough to fucking command him. better than being cornered by my boss. Stepping up a notch. Yeah, hungry customers waiting. Give them something to cheer for. Show. Certainly threw me for a loop. You're rather strong, aren't you? Enough to bring out my poker face. Oh, so that means I have to give you a badge, but the battle made me a bit hungry. Care to join me for a meal? Not precisely. Hopefully, a child like you has no need to put on a namesake. Fakade. The move's power is doubled if the user is poisoned, burned, or paralyzed. Okay. The dishes here, they all got flavor. Good flavor, I mean. Oh, don't worry about the bill. I do earn a salary, after all. I better get back to work, if you excuse me. I wonder if these people get paid to be gym leaders. Oh, here go this motherfucker again. Greetings. I was watching your battle with gym leader from the sidelines, and I must say, thought it was simply exciting, full of marks, a gold star, extra credit, even stuff. Hardly had you sent out annihilate before you launched your strategy. An unrelenting offensive, that flurry of attacks, on an official way to crush your opponent, what artfully trained Pokemon. Such a vibrant palette of moves. I do beg your pardon, I didn't mean to let my emotions run amok like that. In the summary, I simply want to say that you have gotten even stronger. Must admit, I'm eager for you to gather all the gym badges. As a member of the Elite Four, I wait the day you become. But one thing, don't let your studies fall to the wayside. Be sure to come to the academy now and then. Every now and then. Ain't no reason for me to go back to that damn school. Thing we're gonna do is we're gonna head to the ghost gym. At the very least, should be good enough for me to use Mew now. We're not, too far above his level.